The web today is useful. You can use it in many situations. For me, it's not an option, it's a solution.
My name is Igor Pajola. I work in Brazil, São Paulo. I think that web is a very nice device that helps a lot in our clinical practice.
I'm Valerio De Rossa. I'm a neurointerventionist at Tor Vergata University Hospital. The web device has definitely broadened the range of indication for broad-based neck aneurysm. It opened the treatment for more complex cases.
I'm Hiroki Neki from Japan. I use the web mainly on the situation of ruptured bifurcation aneurysm. I changed my mind and my performance for the procedure. So web had a big impact for me.
Adrien Ganego. Now I'm working in Belgium, in Brussels. This is something that we use when we think it's better than coiling or, for example, stent-assisted coiling. It really had an impact on our own practice and how we think we treat the aneurysms. And I think it really helped to broaden the diverse type of aneurysm we treat with endovascular approach.
I'm Hazem Abdelkhali. I'm a consultant intervention in neurology. And now I have moved to Saudi Arabia 6 months ago. It makes the treatment very easy, very simple, less time consuming. I think this is very beneficial in the field of intervention and neurology, especially for wide neck aneurysms.
I'm Dr. Christian Mihalia. I'm working in Bicetre Hospital with the team of Jacques Morin and Laurent Spell for 2011 already. I do a lot of phone calls. Sometimes you have even two or three patients per day. Two aneurysms which are ruptured and two strokes. So you don't want to spend your time coiling. When you are in rush, when you have an aneurysm that can be difficult to deal with, the device is magic because you can adapt. We have a microcatheter of 17 which can afford to receive the web from 3 millimeters to 7 millimeters diameter. And the catheterization with this microcatheter is very easy.
And sometimes you need to do and a strategy without a double-end platelet treatment. The web is a very nice tool to help in those aneurysms with the wide neck. It simplifies the treatment without stents.
During the acute phase, it becomes a device that is quite routinely used. We obtain a good result in terms of safety and efficacy to prevent rebleeding of the patients.
My name is Jackson Bragara, working now in Medellin, Colombia. 89 years old patient, 89 with a red flag headache. I found it a more or less large aneurysm with a pseudoaneurysm. Huge, huge neck. So in that situation, 89 years old, you ask yourself many, many things. One of them, how you treat that patient? Double antiplatelet therapy maybe is a risk. Why stent plus coil, thinking in double antiplatelet therapy. I talk to the family immediately and I treat the patient the same day. I'm using only one device. 40-minute treatment, using a web, the patient woke up without deficit and go home the day after.